every woman will have access to the opportunities that will ensure their full development as women and as leaders capable of impacting change in our world. Being on the ground in countries throughout the world, the urgency is so clear. The only way we will realize the full development of all of our people is if we can empower women for leadership in human development. No woman will be denied the opportunities that will ensure the full development of all of her capacities.